Happening right now, there's an active brush fire in the Jefferson National Forest. Big Island volunteer fire crews say it's around the James River Face Wilderness area near Amherst on U.S. forest land. They say putting the fire out is difficult because of the steep terrain. We will continue to keep you updated on this fire as we learn more throughout the day here on 10 News and WSLS.com.